In 1998, this crazy controller was released by ASCII for Resident Evil 2, aka Biohazard 2. It worked across all RE games in the trilogy, and basically any game that didn't require the use of the analog sticks. The left side was supposed to be a knife handle, and on the right, a gun. It also has some cool Biohazard branding down the side. What's even weirder though, was the herbal tea that came in the package. How cool.